inside me, and with each attack it redefines me. A sadness of which realizing the cause can be seen, but the cure be blinding. With each day I'm dying, cause a feeling I'm hiding that defines me. I can't seem to fight me, cause I am what they call anxiety. I am what they call depression. I am made up of paranoia and second guessing. I am a brain that don't know what rest is, and a heart that only sees negative intentions of the ones around me. They can fake me out, but I know they look down on me. This loneliness that drowns me, no one hears the sounds, no one's screaming loudly.
I can't escape the fact I'm always wondering why. I just survey what I'm feeling with another lie. I'm drowning in doubt, my stomach is tongue-tied. Every day's an ache, living with these bitter butterflies.
Running round in circles, seeing faces. I can feel the judgment, I can feel the hatred.
Knowing that it doesn't tell me to be happy, though you know that you're in love. But I guess you never felt so lost, numbness. I guess I'd rather feel hopeless than feel nothing. I wanna feel something other than sadness, fear, and judgment. That don't stem from being dumped, and don't stem from losing my cousin. It don't stem from something. No reason to rhyme, just mental obstruction. But I deceive and I just pretend to function. Get to see the cries of a clown who is stunts when the feeling arrives in my mind and haunts it. That's why I distract myself and stay busy. That's why the cynical thoughts stick with me. I see neediness and failure in me, but I mask that shit cause I don't need
it. I can't escape the fact I'm always wondering why. I just survey what I'm feeling with another lie. I'm drowning in doubt, my stomach is tongue-tied. Every day's an ache, living with these bitter butterflies.
Tongue-tied. Every day's an ache, living with this.